When you find yourself alone, your demons come alive, and your mind is not your own.
You gotta look past what they were taking. A big ass Dodge with big balls. Nobody said nothing about it, so. Like an asshole. It was good. Oh, goddamn. Alright then. Everybody put their guns down, we'll go on our way. It just looked like he was following me.
How about you put your gun down and put your hands up?
Hey, I don't know who you are, brother. But you need to get out of this conversation. Well, you know, I need that wrench. Okay. Alright. I think we got... Oh, shit. I don't need to be up on there. Oh, she's smoking bad. Oh. Come on, girl. Don't die. Come on, pig. Let me work on you. You need some extra love. I'll give you extra love. Let me get on you. Come on now. Let me give you some love here. Come on now. There we go. I got you, girl. Well, what this dude's doing? What the hell? Honking at me, you asshole. Hell, I'm just trying to get my damn motorcycle fixed. Oh, the pig is good again. What in the hell is this? Well, you know, what I love about it is it looks like it's from my state with them colors. It almost looks like a Georgia State Patrol. And if you don't know what the colors of Georgia State Patrol is, people, just look them up. But they are blue, bright blue. And I gotta get my shit together. Okay, here we go. But this thing here. Let me take a view. Let me just get a wide here look. Oh, yeah. SRST San Andreas State. But she does look like a Georgia State. Let's see this brother. Hey, brother. How's it going? What you doing? Well, last time I said, what you doing, and including the word, well, I ain't going to say it, but it starts with a P in Netflix, and don't do this to yourself. I got banned, so I ain't going to say all that. But what are you doing? I mean, you know, you're just kind of, what the mother, this guy, I mean, he's just sitting there. Hey, brother. You there? Huh. I get in the back seat. How's it going? I'm touching your ear. Do you feel me? You left that door open. Guess what? There's a little bitty door. I fix it to stick my head through it. I'm gonna lick you in the ear. Do you feel my tongue? Can't say that's bad. I'm just saying. I'm licking your ear. Keep watching Netflix. I'm licking your ear. Ooh. It was good for me. Was it good for you? I hope so, brother. This guy. Oh, shit. Oh, these people. Hey, it ain't nothing for me to lick somebody's ear if I'm going to steal their damn car. This guy here, he's locked on to something. And I can pry him away, even licking his ear. let's go get some gas. Look, this guy. Good corner. Dickhead. Oh, look at that. Ken Block. He run the stop sign. Oh, look. Come here, Ken Block. Run that stop sign. Fucking assholes. They think they're above the law. Dickheads. That's the way it is in Sandy, though. They just go wild. Oh, shit. Hey, brother. That's a good-looking truck. Well, his window's up, so he's not talking. Anyway. It's a good-looking truck. Needs a wash, though. Looks like you've been driving through the salt flats. Damn, these guys are like craziness upon craziness. Just race around like madmen. Oh, shit. Missed a turn. My bad. What we got here? We got a utility worker. We got an Audi that has been burned. And a big ass four-wheel drive. They'll hold you to choose to steal, people. Big ass four-wheel drive. Utility truck. Big ass four-wheel drive. Oh, goddamn. That tree had some spine in it. They're enjoying a beer, I do believe. Let me. Oh shit, what's this guy doing? Oh, oh, oh. Oh, 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 oh. Oh shit. It's a damn salt truck guy. Damn, that truck looks like hell. I mean, really? Go through the damn drive-thru wash. Evidently, he's just going to be up. What the hell? What is this guy doing? God damn, there's a dude laying on it. Oh, well. Hey, brother, how's it going?
Pretty good, what about you?
Ah. You gonna wash that truck sometimes? I mean, good God, look at this thing. It looks like you've been going through mud and sand and, I mean, it's just awful.
Yeah, I was gonna throw it earlier.
Huh. You gonna go in and get a beer?
Huh?
I said, you going to go in and get a beer?
Nah, I'm good.
Oh, you just hanging out in the parking lot for no reason?
Yeah, I'm just bored.
Oh, okay. All right, I got you, brother. Huh. I'll go in and see what's going on. He's just bored. Just bored. He's watching. He's watching. Why he's watching? Oh, no. Not so sure about him. Go through the goddamn door. What the hell? Get through the door. Lord, I can't get through that door either. Holy mother of all. Go through the... Son of a bitch. Well, evidently I'm not going to get a beer. Oh, well. He's he's gone. And we ain't doing utility. We're taking a big ass dodge with the big balls. Ain't nobody said nothing about it, so. Oh, that's so bitch. Hell, I don't see nobody. Nobody's saying them, so let's just slowly creep out of here. Ain't breaking no laws, ain't nobody saying nothing. That diesel's got a turbo.
Hello there, sir.
Whoa, son of a bitch, what are you doing?
I'm trying to move, sir.
Well, you need to wait for the stop sign. Damn. That redneck was hauling ass and running right into me. Oh. Oh, son of a bitch. Damn blowfly flew up my nose. Damn, I almost switched lanes. Son of a bitch. Oh, this is real life, people. Shit blows up your nose and you're trying to drive. Oh, holy hell. Ass that time. There we go. Son of a bitch. I tell you, this goddamn seatbelt's going. It's going to get me every time. Oh. Holy moly, that son of a bitch blowfly. Anyway, goddamn. Look at that. Not too big on the wheels, but look at that truck. Put some bigger meats, smaller wheels, a little bit of paint or a wrap. Tito, send me some money, brother. I'm running to the next one. I don't think, well, we ain't got, goddamn, we don't have e-locals. Son of a bitch. I'm about to run this whole damn way again. Like I said, it's a good thing that I don't mind running. You steal as many cars as I have, your cardio is good. Stuff going on. Maybe a little drag racing. That's fine, man. I need some. Ooh, I blowed that stop sign. like an asshole. It was good. Oh, god damn.
Yo, Dick. Yo, you see that car right there is blocking the road, so you wanna go around, so you wanna turn, you know?
Yeah.
Yeah, do it next time.
shit. I'm just gonna hide there and I want to watch this scene. I'm kind of out of character right now. I want to watch and see what happens here. Sorry, I thought it was going to a kind of crazy situation there, I thought. But, yeah, I went out of character on that one. I had to just revived out. Son of a bitch. Thought maybe someone would revive me, but... Yeah. Oh, goddamn, what in the hell? Well, I'm still out of character, but I'm watching this shit. Can't help it. Get him. They gonna get that son of a bitch. Get him. Don't give him no slack. Oh, he's pulling up on you. Get his ass. Okay. Maybe they're friends. Now I am intrigued. What in the hell is going on right there? Oh, shit, we got another one here. Oh, the big man. Oh, nope, I don't even know. I don't know what the hell that is. That dark ass thing. What in the hell is that? Okay, now we're... I'm really more intrigued now. Yeah, General Lee's flying. Okay, maybe they're sorting shit out. Oh, maybe they're not. What the hell is this dude doing? He's, nope, yep, oh shit. Oh shit, they got a big F one. Oh, he ain't having it. Oh, but this guy here, oh, they both got him. Oh, here we go. Get that goddamn car, you son of a bitch. Why's the cop guys? What the hell? Where's he going? The guy got out of the car and he's... What in God's name's happening? Oh shit, he just took it. What the... Oh shit. What in the... hell just... did I just watch? I'm not sure. I'm putting my finger down. Yeah. Hopefully you'll take care of your buddy. That dude just shut. Okay, well, right, there we go. Oh shit, oh shit. Oh shit, he's back. Yeah, here we go. Chase ensues. Oh, Orange General Lee just jumped along while he's saying, get your ass going. Huh. See what's gonna happen here. Oh shit, somebody else. Why has everybody got a haul ass? I mean, you know, goddamn, somebody's hauling ass. There's a speed limit, people. I mean, even in Sandy Shores, there is a speed limit. That's, yep, that generally is back in there. Okay. Take one. No, he's moving. I was going to say, if he wasn't moving, I was going to steal his damn cop car. So I'm done. Moved on now, people. I have moved on to... Now I can't move on. We saw all this. I'll have to come back. I'll be back. No police department is quiet. Where'd this go? Well, he's done. Oh, what's this guy doing? Hey, brother. You following me? Don't be following me. If you're going your own way, okay. Just go ahead and go on around. I ain't shot you. I ain't shooting you. Might be a misunderstanding. That's all I'm saying.
Put your hands up.
Hey, get your hands up. Are you following me?
Put your hands up right now.
Are you following me?
Hands up.
Are you following me? I don't know who the fuck's talking to me, but I'm just sitting
right
here.
I'm right.
Are you following me? If you ain't following me, well, there's no problem.
Put your gun down. You have three guns to your head.
Are you following me?
No, man.
All right, then. Everybody put their guns down. We'll go on our way. It just looked like he was following me.
How about you put your gun down and put your hands up?
Hey, I don't know who you are, brother, but you need to get out of this conversation. Well, you need to get out of this conversation. Me and him was having a conversation. So go ahead and get on. We're all good here.
Okay,
you too. We're all good. Everybody's good. Everybody put their guns down and we're good to go. Mine's down. Everybody's
gonna knock you out, man.
Quit pointing at me.
Alright, put your hands up now.
Don't even. You done said we were good. Don't change your tune.
Brownies.
That's what I'm saying. Everybody just go on about their way. Everybody's good. Nope. Oh, what the?
Bag him.
Grab him.
Alright, this looks so janky.
You awake, buddy?
We're speeding. You awake? Did you kill him? How hard did you hit him? I don't know.
Anything's possible if you're driving the General Lee. We'll see if he's even awake. Hold on, put him down, I need to test him. You fucking killed him!
Ah, shoot.
God dang it!
Jimmy. Man, how is he dead if he got hit in the head with the wrench?
just wanted to say thanks, everybody. Appreciate you stopping by. Hit that like button. Hit that subscribe button if you want to. Come on back for some more laughs. Thanks again.